Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Yeah, I'm building a Lipo battery box, and I'm just using, this is just some right angle plastic you can buy from the hardware store, cut into the right sort of lengths. I'm making a few T pieces out of the first few bits, and then you slip those in. Got four lipos here, 22 volts in parallel at the minute, and this is to go into my electric surfboard that I'm building, and it's nice and easy to use. A bit of super glue to stick it together, heats up nicely with the torch there, just to get some bends on the front of the pack, the back of the pack square, and the front was a little bit rounded. A little bit of protection going in there, just for vibration. And these little things here are like the clip downs, just to hold the thing together with some sort of big rubber bands. Or I use two big seals, and big rubber seals, quite hefty, so it holds it down nicely. And that's it really. It's not a very long build, you know. It's a bit of cutting, a bit of a hinge there out of Velcro, and it all fits lovely into the board here. And a quick shot of that. So there you go, guys. A quick video for you. And hit those buttons, become a Waysider, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you very much.